Welcome to Fashion Prints. Subscribe using previous updates on our channel. And also click the bell icon for more interesting videos from our channel, guys. Hey friends, how do you feel that the summer is actually coming? So, in today's video, we're going to be seeing about summer cotton saree designs. So, for summer, cotton is the most comfortable type of dress which we can wear. So, our video is also going to be about that, so let's go into the video. So, when you have a cotton saree, you should have a contrast blouse for your cotton saree. And you can also try on with some colors like blue tarties or shades of blue, which also really great. And some people go black recipes, attractive colors. But they're born with some designs like striped designs or other wonderful designs like floral patterns, while others go with some other different shades with other colors, which also great. Yeah, guys. So there are some color mix and match for saree. For example, we have black with red or white with green. It's also a great thing which you can follow. So for these cotton sarees, you can go with silver jewelry. While some people really enjoy when gold jewelry, so they go with them. While others, most of them wear an antique jewelry or a silver jewelry, and it is really matching and wonderful for your cotton saree. You can go with attractive colors like pink, yellow, red, orange, which is also a great idea to be followed. So you can go with a lot of cool colors like blue and then pink, light pink, or some people choose light colors because it makes them feel really cool in summer, while others choose some dark colors because they want to represent their saree, which is also great. Yeah, both can be really followed and they are really good, while some people really go with black and white, and it makes you feel really cool and awesome, guys. And they are also amazing, outstanding. Yeah, that you can have a lot of colors like rainbow colors, blouse, or colors, cotton saree. So also can be followed always. And some people go with gray color with a contrast blouse, or gray with other one, or white cotton with other colors, or the contrast colors. So also an amazing, awesome idea, guys. So you can also go on with some white plus blue because it's a really famous pattern to be followed, and I will go with some kalamkari designs with their sarees, which is also a great idea, guys. When you go with kalamkari or whatever is it, most people follow silver jewelries like silver earrings and then silver jewelry, which is also a great idea, and they are really awesome, guys. So when you wear these jewelry, you are really, really pretty. So, thanks for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. Bye!